we have to tend to the chronic and longstanding injustices in this country faced by Indigenous people, while solving for climate change, while building globally competitive Canadian cities, while solving for housing affordability, while transitioning to a low carbon future. So it's a lot to do. Buckle up. I think it's going to be quite a ride.